Hallelujah. It's good to see all of you here. That's called Jumpstart Praise there. We just kind of jump right to it. We'd like to invite you all to move to the floor because there are, you know, they restriped our parking lot, which means that thousands of people will be driving in here this morning, having a place to park. So we'll need to move up as we continue this morning and let the back of the auditorium fill up. We're going to go to school a little bit this morning. We're going to learn a couple of songs. Let's go to the key of D, Wyoming, okay? Brother Charles Cheatham brought me some tapes this week from Christian International. It's in Florida. And there were some great songs, and one of them I've been singing it for 2 days. And the whole singer rule is, if I sing it for 2 days, you've got to learn it on Sunday morning. I mean, that's just all there is to it. I mean, because I can't get it out of my system, so I'll just share it with you. It's called I Praise Your Majesty. Can we put those? There it is. Just listen to this. We'll sing the first part several times. Just got to get a feel of it. This is a really neat song. Really spoke to me this week. I praise your majesty. I lift my song to you.
Glory.